was quite a recent in Wales, has to include it, I think, for audiences such as yourselves. It's a song of unrequited love, love that never quite came to be. The man who wrote the music, Dr. Joseph Parry, the first ever professor of music at the University of Wales, a man who had left school at the age of 7 to join his dad, trying to put bread on the table. Didn't work out in Mother Tidwell in those days, so they emigrated to Pennsylvania. But Joseph came back, studied music in London, took his first degree there, took a doctorate in music in Cambridge in 1878, and then went on to lead the music department in the University of Wales. Not bad for somebody who left school at the age of 7. He left behind a wealth of music, including a short opera in the Welsh language. But this ballad is a favourite of many, and the girl in question was Myfanwy.